What you're looking at right now is not what you think. This moment never happened in real life. This scene is completely artificial. Want to learn more? Stay with me, and I'll show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Hi there, my name is Nick. Today is the 1st of November 2024, and you are watching Breaking Brains. About a week ago, a startup company, Genmo, released an open-source text-to-video model called Mochi 1 Preview. And as you can see, the first impression results are not good for 3D animators, movie actors and movie editors. I would strongly recommend them to start looking for a new job as this little AI rocks. Let's dig deeper to understand why this model is so important and what makes it so special. Most probably, you've already seen some AI-generated videos and now thinking, what's the fuss about, nothing new. First and foremost, Mochi 1 is released under Apache 2 license. This means that one can use the output and derivatives of this little AI without paying any monthly subscription or royalty fees. Just download and use it. Hi, Stability AI. However, there is a catch. There is always a catch. To run this model, you need at least 4 H100 NVIDIA GPUs, about 25 grand each.
Yes! Hey, come on, baby! Come on! Yes! Come on!
Genmo's Mochi 1 model allows one to generate videos up to 5 seconds with 480p resolution. Thanks to this guy, you don't have to sell your kidney to try Mochi 1. So what he did is literally brain-breaking. On the same day that Mochi 1 Preview was released, he created a quantized version of the model and forced it to run inside of the config UI on an ordinary RTX 4090. Which means it now takes about half an hour to generate a decent quality of Alien vs Mario Dream with only 50 steps, or very good quality with 200 steps in about 2 hours. Anyway, performance is great. What about quality? We took exactly the same prompt from the long-promised Sora AI, and here is the result. This meme will explain everything. By the way, almost everything that you saw was also generated by this little AI. What's next? Looking further, these guys are promising to release a full version of Mochi 1 by the end of this year. It will include a 720p HD version with enhanced fidelity and even smoother motion. By the way, they are working on image-to-video capabilities. That's one small step for AI, one giant leap for mankind. We now will see that more and more companies are integrating this little AI into their products. Heck, we are already planning to add it to our new project called CrowdStream. You don't have to believe us, just try it yourself. Like the content we create, check out our blog, link in the description. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next one.